Okay, when you're ready, let's go. One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. So our best lap so far is a 1 minute 20.4. Okay, guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. One lap of fuel remaining. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. okay. He's only got one lap of fuel remaining. Bad, are you all right? Let me know you're okay.
Here we go then. The formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. We're almost ready to start the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
green flag. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Clear.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. DRS is now online. Our head is 2.2 seconds. okay, clear. Gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Condition still looking good. The pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. 7 seconds. green flag. We're racing again. Let's go.
Summer's 2019, it's like a pipe dream. Pulling up in a 6-speed. Trying to run away from the sound. Never really got my peace. But thank you.
Thank you.